I thought coming into this game between the two teams, I thought it was a bigger game for Seattle in order to keep pace, you know, in the wild card races. The Rams are going to win this division. For the Packers, they're not knocked out of their division race with this loss, but I thought it was a great win. I mean, these teams at home on Thursday night, I think, have a decisive advantage over the opponent who has to travel on a short week. But the Packers played really well, but Seattle did what we expect from them. They ran the football well. Russell Wilson made the plays there in the fourth quarter that were needed in order to win. This was a nice win, and one that Seattle can certainly build on after a couple tough losses the last 2 weeks.
Yeah, no doubt. To the Chargers, then at the Rams, their losses have been really tight. They've not been blown out of any building. This is a better Seattle team than I think people realize. What was settled here tonight? I don't know. Both teams are still very much alive. One, Green Bay in their division. Both are alive in that wild card chase. For Troy, I'm Joe. That's it from Seattle.